If I have something new I'm excited about on my availability list, John almost always will try it at least once, and that's super fun for me. And we actually get an opportunity of meeting with John at least once a year in a formal meeting, and he tells us things that he's looking for and things that he would like to obtain locally. And we take notes, because for me to be able to research a new product like that oyster leaf I was telling you about and find out if it grows here and see how to grow it and where to plant it and so forth, that is fun for me. That is playtime for me as a gardener or a farmer. So.